So typically, strokes are very common in elderly age population. After the age of 55, the risk of stroke doubles down every 10 years. Although the risk of stroke is more common in the elderly, but the younger population can also be at very high risk if they have uncontrolled vascular risk factors. Now, what are the vascular risk factors? Hypertension, which is a high blood pressure, diabetes mellitus, which is the high blood sugars, high cholesterol, which is hyperlipidemia, smoking tobacco, heavy alcohol use, certain heart conditions such as atrial fibrillation, which is an irregular heart rate, use of any illicit drugs such as cocaine or methamphetamine. So these are the very common risk factors. If these risk factors are not treated or well controlled, the risk of having a stroke increases very tremendously.